Alrighty guys, what is going on and welcome back to another video. In this video, I'll be talking about Sergio Romo starting the game for the Rays tonight. But before we get into that, make sure that you press that subscribe button and that you drop a like. Don't forget to also turn on the notifications. That would be great, but let's get into it. So Sergio Romo all these years has been known as several things. A closer, a reliever, an amazing player from time to time, someone who's been really bad. It's really dependent. He's had his ups and downs. Of course, with the Giants, he had his amazing years. But recently, we haven't heard much from him. Well, guess what? Now you are. It's all around the Rays news. He's starting the game tonight. And I'm actually pretty surprised that I'm seeing this for one reason. And that's because I've never seen Romo go above 30 pitches when he makes an appearance. Now, there are a lot of relievers who can go up to 40 and all of that. And I could understand if they could push it up to 60. But with Romo, when 25 pitches is a lot for him, he must have done something to be able to throw 60 to 80 pitches. Because that's what he's going to need to do out there. If he's got his stuff back, without a doubt, he could have a nice start. But if he's relying on quick outs, it's not going to work out because you're going to need to expect players to foul pitches or, you know, you can't just hope for 7 pitch innings and bam, you're out of it. So that's going to be his only problem. But it is a shocker. We heard of this yesterday, or at least that's the first time I heard of it. But yeah, guys, those are my opinions on it. Make sure to leave yours as well. Also, subscribe, drop a like, and I'll see you all next time.